Okay. So now have to, so I put this painter's tape in here just to hold the adhesive double-sided tape so I can pull them and properly stick it in there. That's what I'm afraid of. So I'm gonna end up loosening this one up a little bit. That's what I don't like to happen. So just do the same. That one went smooth. Slight pressure on it. Now leave the masking tape in there. This side is important. Looks good already. Yes, my love.
Look, what's in my pocket?
Okay, so... Okay, so... There's the over fender installed. So it's very easy to install. So... They look good. So now the rear, we'll work on that. Okay, so this will go here to the door. So try to align it.
Papa? Papa?
Wait, my love.
Papa?
Wait, my love. So let's just press those pieces into place. Now hopefully I can pull this. There you go. Went smoothly. Get in the background as usual. Good. So we're gonna pull the one from the inside. Supply pressure. So my original plan on this over fenders is to coat them with some kind of bed liner stuff on it. But I'll wait for them to fly out first. No, I'll wait for them to I'll see what I'm gonna do, if I will just reapply them. But this matte color looks
Papa?
Great.
Papa?
Yes, my love.
It looks like a yo-yo.
Oh my god. It's playing with the masking tape. Can I have some of that, my love?
No.
Please.
No, sorry.
Hey, hey, give me some, give me some.
What? Hey!
Here you go.
No, not too much.
I'm just going to apply some in here. Let's open this one up. Make sure it's all in place. Make sure. The reason some of this are not sticking in the body because of the ceramic wax I have in here. So I wipe alcohol wipes in the area that I install this. So this looks good. Now let's prepare the other one. Time to stick the top. Start with here in the back one. Add some pressure on it. Got more masking tape. Here you go, my love. Yes, here you go.
Can I have the red thing? Yay, my bag!
So. Just gonna work on this. Pressure. So I just finished installing the over fenders last night. So I left them overnight and let's check them out if they stay in there, if they stick. All right, let's go. Okay, so let's check the front driver's side. It looks good. I don't see any gaps on it. The rear. Still in there. And let's check the rear driver's or passenger side. So having issues with this one, I will double check, or let's see it now if it's still here. It sticks in here. Having issues last night on this one, it won't stay. So I heat it up with the heat gun and okay, so doesn't look like I think it's there. Nah, I think that's good. Okay, well, I'll remove everything in a moment. Yep, so it looks good. So, all right, let's check the other one. If you can hear my kids in the background singing. Okay.
Yeah, that's my name.
Okay, so yep. So yeah, everything looks good. I'll remove the tape and we'll wipe them out. All right. Okay guys, so they came out so well, so check them out.
Your dad did it for me.
No. Hey,
yeah?
Your dad's
filming, right?
Oh yeah, thank you. I will be a Puerto Rico.
Have a tight space here in my garage, so I cannot really show them. Right. Okay, so I'm gonna wipe them out, clean them, then I'll shoot from the outside. Alright. Okay, so here's what I use. The Rain-X waterless car wash rain repellent. So it's good, so no need to wax according here, but it's good. So let's wipe them out, spray the area. Swipe it. This one from the top. Down. Okay. Okay, now the back.